So the next exercise I want to teach you is a squat hold. You want to set up just like an air squat, feet shoulder width apart, shoulders back, move back from the hips first once you're at the bottom. Hold. If it's a short hold, 5 seconds is fine. If it's a longer one, you can go up to 60 seconds. Thanks.